Today's dish is not only interesting, but it has got an interesting name. But let me tell you, it has nothing to do with the current famous chief minister. So this Mr. Kejriwal actually was a member at the Willingdon Club in Mumbai many years back, and he used to love this dish, and that's why it's named after him. Enjoy the preparation.